Jeremy, you want to be a VJ?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah?
Why?
Because I deserve it. I'm a great guy.
He's a great guy. Mentioned nothing about music. That's okay.
All about music. Yeah. Music's great.
Awesome. All right. So tell us about yourself, Jeremy.
Well, I'm just a down-to-earth Austin guy. You know, I was born and raised here, and actually, I'm very spontaneous. I'm just great. Actually, last night I was on the phone. They were talking to me about some kid that was like hurt or something, and I don't know why I was just like rubbing my nipple. And you know, I could see where people get the nipple fetishes now. It's really good. It really feels good. It's not a fetish. I don't have one. But I could see where it could really think about things. I'm pretty sure you could cure cancer rubbing your nipple.
I was afraid to ask you to pop your jaw. You say it's cool because I thought things might get weird, but I don't see how they could get weirder. So can we see it?
All right. Well, okay.
There's your jaw, not your nipple.
Yes, please.
All right. I can do it. Okay. Listen.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming on.
All right. Thank you.
So how many times a day do you rub your nipples?
Usually it's at night, and it's as long as it takes to come up with something good to think about.
Is it, do you have like a callus?
Not yet, but maybe sooner or later it might happen. That's not good.
No, that's not healthy.